will abide in my love, just as I have kept my Father's commandments and abide in his love. I have said these things to you so that